Hello and welcome back. Today we're going to continue our fight against Lust. Because that's the only thing you do right now.
Generous offer, Fury. Wise up and take it.
Starts boss fight. Immediately dies.
Pretty good, man. I like that. That's the type of content that I subscribe for.
Oh, great. You are subscribed. Hat hit me with the bell and I died for it. please tell me that does not look like a blocky model of Salamence.
It's not a blocky model. This one's actually kind of nice.
Oh, so, wait, they actually... Do they make their own models or import?
Some of the models still suck. They've just been slowly updating. Like, you see, this is how the models kind of started.
Oh.
Or, like, I've actually got a good one to show you. Let me, where are we? Right here. This is one of them right here.
That's one of those mods that people actually put a lot of time into working on. Before I died.
That's a really rare occasion. Go on.
If I were to kill one, would the other one revive the one I just killed? Or are they going to actually pull off an Ornstein and Smough and absorb each other? Exactly watching, but never mind.
Others. A puppet! the strings together. Generous offer, Fury.
One away from the other and slowly wait for the other one to stumble upon us. Yeah, I gotta find them both at the same time.
It says this type of file can harm your computer.
The new update is out now, but feel like the main reason Lust didn't fall, like Fury didn't fall for that illusion at the beginning.
Oh, wait a minute. This is where it's gotten.
Well, it's because of some sort of intense kinship with her brothers.
Sins must be left.
Man, I don't want to hear it from you. You betrayed me. He's probably still mad that I killed some of his angels for meeting.
Save yourself, Dr. Join me now!
Offer. She seems to really be pushing it.
Yeah. But yeah, you said you went to, like, this PC, Windows C, right?
That kind of seems kind of hokey that she got
users.
Manipulated that easily.
But absolute power crushes itself like us to death.
Supposed to hit and run.
Oh.
I don't know how I feel about that.
I'm an idiot. Now I know why.
Well, kiting and hit and run.
Because I already had it up in a different tab. Wait, give me one second.
as of today.
Why are you so quiet, man?
No, I don't know why I'm so quiet. Maybe because I'm so conscious until I'm sleeping.
Okay.
But it probably doesn't matter.
How long have you been in the house on the legend? Screamed at the top of this alarm? Well, I'm trying to sleep. It doesn't even care. I have a lamp open. Every night. Whenever, any time they have a big event, he just comes up here and literally the first he knows and plays loud and spins.
Okay then.
Stop wasting time with demons and me. If you really want to prove your power, stand with me, and it's all you.
That was a 13 today, or I think 14. Bell dispelled by hollows. And I need more Nephilim's respite. More healing items in general. But I don't want to buy any. Jeez, it's already been 28 minutes.
Generous offer, Fury. Why is that? Feeling.
wasting time with demons and makers.
I got killed by Hitstun. Not get away. Bless you.
Thank you, sir.
All right. It's 35. I'll just end the episode. Do any of these shards refill my rage?
Oh, I forgot about the armor jump light task.
What would you... This, as you wish. Farewell for now. now.
One last try before I end it. But that ain't gonna cut it. That ain't gonna cut it, Chief.
Do a wild blackers catch that shit, bro.
I'll be right back. That'll be it for today.
I'll follow it around. I will.
Later.